Service Learning Site is Jackson Elementary.
My name is Jermaine Lignell, and I'm a mentor at Bryant Middle School as a part of the Adelante program.
Hola, mi nombre es Armando Sanchez. I am a Chicano student up here at the University of Utah. I am a mentor at Bryant as part of the Adelante partnership. And chances are, if you're watching this, you're part of next year's cohort.
By being part of the Service Learning program, it has enabled me to look at different concepts that I've learned in class. For example, identity. At my Service Learning site, I've been able to communicate with the students and really know them a lot more better. They reach out and talk about their culture, and that's a big part of identity.
During my time at Bryant, I practiced critical service learning. I engaged in reciprocity, learning from the students as they learned from me, and I got to learn a lot from about their lives, how it works with their education, how it affects them, and it's taught me a lot.
Being part of the Ethnic Studies class has allowed me to see concepts from within the classroom outside at my service site. One such example would be self-preservation. Self-preservation is when the students split off into groups based on their ethnicity. By being part of the Ethnic Studies class, you too will see these concepts.
While participating in critical service learning at Bryant, I thought it was best when I initiated conversations with mentees because it allowed for more meaningful conversations to develop.
As future mentors, keep in mind that you're representing the University of Utah, but also you're a role model for these kids.
The way I feel is best to participate at your service site is talking to all your mentees, not just one group in particular. If you talk to all your mentees, this allows for more meaningful relationships to develop.
In conclusion, remember that these kids are looking forward to see you. So keep in mind to have a positive attitude.
Another point that I'd like to highlight on is the importance of always showing up to your service level site. This allows the mentees to see you as a dependable person that they can trust and build a good mentee-mentor relationship.
The last point we'd like to touch on is sticking with your service site. You might not like what you're doing, you might hate your service site, but if you stick with it, you'll see why it's worthwhile in the end.